I'm delighted and even also honored to welcome you to this very special occasion, the inauguration of our first distinguished professor of practice in business, Ronald Jong. The professor of practice is a unique position in the Dutch academic system. People that are leaders in business who can share their experiences in the daily life with the students of our university. The real leader can invent himself several times. The floor is yours, Ronald.
I'm standing here today before you as the first professor of practice. And it is hard for me to explain what an honor that is. I'm humbled by it. Today was a very special day. It started with a session with the students called Food for Thought, where they could ask me questions and I could give them answers. And then we went over into the symposium, which was all about entrepreneurship, and that very much fitted with my inaugural address. But I'm also very much looking forward to contribute to the practical application of theories by putting theoretical constructs into a practical context. Preparing students for their entrance on the labor market, but also being challenged myself on my own beliefs and convictions, because that is the very essence of what I've been trying to tell today. You need to keep challenging yourself in a changing world.